Hello and welcome back. This is episode 3 on the Camlands. So today there's not a lot we can do. All the seeding's done. So we will start off by going in and giving the greenhouses some more water. They're going to need water every day, I think. So we'll do that first. I'm jumping now TV. I left the water tank across out the greenhouses. Okay, go pick up some water. So again, just the same as last time, we'll just take it from the river. Thousand litres, yep. So take that. The first greenhouse. We need to do two trips. Could really use a bigger water tank, but we're not going to make a great amount of money from the greenhouses, so it doesn't make sense to throw a lot of money at them. Especially when we're just starting off and don't really have a lot of money to be throwing stuff. And we'll put some into the other one too. So I think I discussed in the last episode, I'm not sure, it's been a little while, I've had a lot going on, so I haven't been able to record or upload videos. And I'd really wanted to get a wee backlog of videos for if something happened like that, but I didn't have the chance. So hopefully now we can get back to putting videos up regularly. But anyway, I think in the last episode I spoke about possibly fertilising the fields. I don't think I'm going to. It's the whole throwing money at things that we don't have to. Yes, okay, if we fertilise the fields we'd get more yield and more profit, but it's also throwing more money at it. So I think we'll skip fertilising this time and just let it grow. I'll probably buy a little weeder and do some weeding. That'll be about it. I don't want to do too much. I also think this episode will thin out some of these trees. They're looking a bit too packed in together. So we'll see how we get on with that. I think we'll look at taking some more trees down, getting some wood and selling that. Just to give us a little bit of a buffer with money so we don't end up running out. Okay, so that is both greenhouses filled up with water. So, first thing we'll need to do is buy a chainsaw. I He has Cabana. And let's go across and see what we can do there. Possibly this one. Yep. It's done now. Not quite what we wanted, but now, we're going to chop this up into quite small bits because I think we're just going to transport it back to the RTV. So we're not obviously going to move a lot at once, but we don't really have anything else capable of transporting the logs. Ideally we'd have a log trailer, but I'm not buying a log trailer just for clearing some wood. If we're going to be doing large wood clearings, maybe, but just for clearing a couple of trees around the land, doesn't make sense. Now our TV's capable enough to peel some wood. Let me get one more in there. I wonder if I can fit this whole tree in there. be a bit ambitious trying to get it all in. Why can't I get the ratchet straps? There we go. Right, I'm not actually sure where the wood goes to be sold. Let's have a look. I think, yeah, everything just comes up here to be sold. So we'll head on up to the shop. Load for this RTV. I don't think it would struggle, but I suppose that has a whole tree in the back. Oops. Okay, you'll see the wood is stuck curiously. I had a little bit of an issue turning in there. You'll see that in the outtakes at the end. Right, so where does wood go? Must be some place here that we sell wood at. Okay, so not a lot of money at all in that. It's a little bit of money. Something's better than nothing. Okay, so we'll head back. We'll have a look at what other trees we can chop down. So we'll have another little bit of woodland that I actually planted. Area. Here. Oh. That looks alright. I don't think I want to touch that. No, we'll leave that as is. Go over there, I think, is fine now. Just need the one tree taken down. I don't know why, it looked like it needed to come. We've got some trees up here that are on our land, so we'll have a look at them, see what ones we can pull out. So I think pulling a few of these down will give us a bit of money. Oh, we'll see. Yeah, I think we'll take some of these down. I think what we'll do is we'll get the 4-ton trailer up. I've got a little 4-ton trailer that the Massive Ferguson could pull up. And get some logs in that. I'd have to reconfigure it, because obviously we can't put logs in it the way it is. I think we can reconfigure it easy enough. Workstation for myself. So we'll have to take it up to the shop and get it reconfigured. Let's take it up to the shop then. I'll obviously skip over there because it's going to take us a bit of time. In fact, you know what? I wonder if the RTV will pull up. The RTV will be quicker than that. It's nice down there actually. Right, here we go. Sink in here. We'll just leave this part here so we don't crush it with trees. I think we'll just start taking some of these bigger ones down. Definitely bigger. Right, now length isn't going to be such an issue. It's going to be Wait. Okay, that should be enough. Excuse me. Okay, so these big rounds I'm going to cut right up. Try and get it as neat as possible. Really loading this trailer up. I don't want to be doing two trips for one tree. Thank you. No, I've lost the tree. So that is a load of wood. Well, it's just given away. Okay, we might need to do two trips. Yeah, let's do two trips. See how much we get for selling this lot. And here we are. Let's hope we can take it from the trailer and I don't have to unload it all. Some of it. There's almost £1,000 in just what we've sold. There we go, over £1,000. Can't complain at that. Okay, so we'll head back to the farm. And I think I'll continue doing this off screen, making a little bit more money. It's a bit dull just to watch me going back and forward with some trees. And I'll see you in the next episode. Okay, so we'll load up these ones that we couldn't get on first trip. Take another tree down. Yeah, I think we'll just go this one. If we work along this line, I think we'll be alright. Right. So I'm going to process up this tree, load it up, take it back, maybe take down another tree, another one or two maybe. Obviously it could come down, I don't think it'll be on our land, so yeah, so I'm going to continue with cutting down the trees off screen, and I will see you again in the next episode, and thank you again for watching. If you have enjoyed, please do leave a like, it means a lot to me. And really lets me know that you're enjoying the videos. Also, if you want to see more, remember to subscribe and press the bell icon so that you get a notification every time I upload a video. Anyway, thank you for watching. I've been Simply Scott, and I'll see you next time. Yep, we've gotten stuck there.